Obviously, I enjoy my job, but there are some songs that, well, I just think all of my songs are owned by the public, aren't they? You put them out and thinking out loud.